school exams begin next week. Economy is now in a stable condition.
The research project is very unique.
Population growth is a major concern. Colombia is a top coffee exporter.
History has many lessons for all of us.
Young professor has published many papers. My hometown has changed a lot.
Australian immigration has shown a major increase.
Students prefer to take easier courses.
Big cities suffer from the worst noise pollution.
Be careful in selecting your research topic.
It seems everyone has a mobile phone now.
Australia has a very relaxed work culture.
India is mainly a tea-consuming country.
Asian countries are showing positive growth.
You must attend the seminar next month.
Every student wants a good internship.
Competition for funding is very intense this year.
Asian countries are leading the world out of recession.
Innovation is vital in solving major world problems. Books written by professor are widely used as course texts.
Recruitment Week is a widely awaited event in the university.
Starbucks has shown early signs of success in tea-drinking India.
Students eagerly look forward to the mid-semester break. Social development without economic growth is not possible.
United Nations has a fundamental role in global politics.
Soccer is the most popular sport in the world.
Medical science is still struggling with several issues.
Universities are ranked on their research output.
small businesses provide most employment in any country.
Smog is a problem faced by all major cities today.
Healthy competition leads to innovative products and services.
People prefer remote working opportunities.
This course provides a multiple degree pathway.
The city library has the biggest collection of history books.
Competition in industry benefits the end user with better products and lower prices.
Several diseases which were fatal a few years ago now have an easy cure.
Audio downloads constitute a significant share of overall revenue generated by a book.
The sharing economy has many benefits but some serious drawbacks as well.
A regular exercise regime and a moderate diet are key to a healthy lifestyle.
Modern cities provide several artificial means of recreation.
Tokyo Olympics opening ceremony promises to be very futuristic.
Internships, research publications and grades are all vital in securing a good employment.
tourism is a major source of employment in all developing countries.
United Nations has evolved into a major peacekeeping organization in the world.
Parents have the biggest role in educating the child about social and civic duties.
Companies like Apple depend upon clever marketing to distinguish from competitors.
No one can deny anymore that global warming is a real and urgent problem.
Modern cinema is increasingly global in content and themes.
Economic policies of the new government have finally started showing some results.
5 years' stay at the university can earn you a double degree in your field.
Australia depends on immigration to fuel its industries and economic growth.
University's credit system provides flexibility to students in the design of their course.